The CAA report suggests that by 1995, Heathrow will be handling 55 million passengers a year, Gatwick 30 million and Luton 5 million, with Stansted being responsible for about 60% of London's long-haul traffic. However, for that to happen, Stansted would need a second runway and another terminal. Airlines' acquisition of larger aircraft will enable the region's airports to handle more passengers, but that will only help to stave off saturation. If steps aren't taken to meet demand, the report says, millions of mainly leisure travellers will be priced out of air travel as early as 1995.